I've been spending a lot of time in my room. Knight of Swords, Prince of Swords. The Hermit, yeah. You've been in your room a lot, or this is your person been in the room a lot. Okay, these cards are getting stuck. The Emperor. Ace of Cups. King of Wands. You guys could be in a room talking, or somebody's talking in a room, or in their room thinking a lot. Could be reading. I see a book here. Looks like someone's spending a lot of time to themselves in a room. They could be in a room at someone else's house. This could be a father energy, divine masculine. Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, Aquarius, Libra, Gemini, Virgo. Three of Swords. Yeah, this could be a third party or something. Could be something with some friends. Love triangle. Someone's hurt, heartbroken. Yeah, about the truth or something. This is clarity. Chariot reversed. Maybe they're trying to, for Wands reversed, somebody could be having issues within a home, a family dynamic. Somebody could be fighting in a home. The World. Something is ending and something new is beginning. Something's coming to an end. There's going to be new love or something with self-love. The Devil. Prince of Wands. I'm feeling a lot of sexual energy with this Eight of Wands. There could be travel, communication. This may be a domestic situation that's ending, or somebody's possibly moving with this Four of Wands reverse, Eight of Wands. They're living with somebody toxic, or there's some kind of toxic things going on in a house or home. Somebody may not want this person to leave. Chariot reverse. Somebody found out some truth or something. Some kind of communication in a home or something they're hearing or reading. Spending a lot of time in their room. Okay, they've been struggling with some kind of mental illness or mental struggles. I come from a low vibrational, dark, demonic bloodline or background. So there's a devil energy. April. They thought they was going to keep you stuck. There's a chariot reversed. Somebody's not stuck. Maybe some kind of news. Or something just suddenly rushing in, or somebody just suddenly decides to just do something with this Knight of Wands. Eight of Wands, Knight of Swords. There's a chariot. Somebody's waiting to do something or leave or go somewhere. Possibly an emperor or some masculine energies. This person ain't stuck. What is this person trying to do? I'm sweeping away toxicity to make room for what's truly important. My spirit team is taking care of it. Somebody's stressing over you. Yeah, there's a sexual energy. Sexual energy. I've been sending you sexual energy. A lot of you guys, if this is your person and you guys are living apart, maybe this is sex in a room. Maybe y'all are having sex in a room or something. If you guys are separated or apart, you guys may be feeling this sexual energy or feeling turned on. This person could be masturbating in a room. So some low vibrational energy. What is this, mental issues or mental illness? Something in a room. Third eye chakra. This is reversed. Somebody could be trying to block your third eye chakra. The frequency of the third eye chakra, the indigo flower of life, supports our intuition and our inner knowing, our imagination and our psychic powers. They may be trying to block your psychic powers or this person's. They're dealing with mental issues, with something with the devil or some karmic energy in a room. Thought they was gonna keep you stuck. So don't worry, your spirit team is taking care of it. Your person's coming. I feel like for a lot of y'all, this is, you guys are cross watchers, right? You guys are cross watchers. Spirit team is taking care of it. Who's stressing over? I don't feel like this is this person stressing. Who's stressing over somebody? Imagination reverse, variety, fantasy, mind. Because this could be somebody working together, collaboration, or somebody working with the devil or tied to the devil, working together, or somebody's working together. Yeah, right behind that is curse. Somebody's working together, third wheel. Somebody's working together in this devil energy to make sure that you stay mentally ill, or your third eye chakra is blocked, or your psychic powers are blocked. Inner knowing, imagination, intuition, psychic powers. Imagination reversed. Your mind is clear or something like that. This curse or whatever the heck this is, it's done. Your spirit team is taking care of it. Wow. They're working it all out for you. Whoever this is stressed. Yeah, illness reversed. You're not ill, or you're not ill anymore, or you're done with these mental health issues. They could have been trying to attack you or something, psychic attack or something like that. Wow. Okay, so yeah, because you're about to have new love. Ace of Cups, Worlds. You could definitely, King of Wands, Knight of Wands, you could definitely be getting ready to go to another home, or you're about to be going somewhere. The World, you're about to travel or move. That's what you're about to do. You're about to get up out of this room or whatever this isolation hermit energy is. You could have spoke out about the truth, or somebody spoke out about the truth. This person is about to communicate or talk or something, or they recently did. Prince of Swords, Ace of Swords. You see the book there? You got some kind of knowledge to where you broke out of some. Damn. You could have been like in the sunken place or something. Somebody was under some kind of fucking magic or some mental stuff. Something with their mental health. You're out of that now. Wow. They wanted you. I feel like they wanted you to be stuck in a room or something. Chariot reverse in a room. Yeah, Ten of Swords reverse, Queen of Wands. Four of Pentacles, somebody been trying to have control over you in a home or in a house or in a room. You could be staying, show us this Queen of Wands. Some masculine energy is going towards a female or a feminine energy. Yeah, they're unhappy. They're showing me like this person's, they're jacking off and stuff a lot in a room. I'm just going to be blunt. I don't got time for that. Yeah. Yep, they're jacking off thinking about a female in a bedroom. So they're not in this mental illness energy no more, or their third eye chakra is not blocked. Mm-hmm. You're about to move. Someone's about to move towards a Queen of Wands. Yeah, look, Emperor. Yeah. Ten of Swords reverse. Yep. They was trying to keep you pinned down, suffering and stuff, being tormented and stuff. You were in a low place. You were in a low, dark place or depressed. You hit rock bottom and you're rising above that now. Yep. Okay, so that's why somebody's stressed out. Show me the person or people stressed out. Mm-hmm, look. Nine of Swords. This was all deception tactics. Yeah, to have control over you. Possibly to keep you stuck at a house or their home. I just don't get a sense, like, this is not... You're not stuck at, like... I don't get a sense. You're not at your divine counterparts. You're not with them. Otherwise, why would you be stuck in a room dealing with mental illness with a divine counterpart? With a devil energy? This is some karmic energy. This karmic is stressed. What does this karmic want to communicate with this Nine of Swords? I tried to create a miscarriage or a loss. It took me a while to finally see the truth. Children witnessing bad behavior. Be proud of yourself and your achievements. Something with somebody's achievements, possibly children for some of you guys. Somebody finally seeing the truth. They tried to create a miscarriage or some kind of loss. Could have wanted you to lose money, some kind of loss. Yeah. You've finally seen the truth or got some knowledge with this book. Somebody could be living with their mom. Masculine mother. Masculine's mother. We share the same soul. This is somebody's twin flame. It is worth waiting for. Somebody could have overheard a conversation. They're living with their mom or a mother figure or possibly a karmic woman. Or something about that. You guys know. You all know who you all are living with. Anyways, someone's hella stressed out. No, you're about to leave is what you're about to do. They're heartbroken. Three of Swords over you being in this Knight of Wands, Eight of Wands. Yes, it's karma. Justice is being served. Scales are balancing out for you. You ain't just, yeah, judgment. You ain't just about to be stuck and stuff. Especially in a room or something. Ten of Swords. Someone is... Okay, I've been sending you sexual energy. Three of Pentacles. Could be, yeah. They want to have sex. Ace of Wands. The Hierophant. This could be something about a marriage. This person has these ideas. Yeah. They're... Somebody's jacking off or masturbating or using a wand or something. Somebody's doing a lot of self-pleasure and stuff. Thinking about you. Fantasizing about you. Knight of Wands. They may be frustrated or sexually frustrated. Somebody in this energy is pissed. Some third party or somebody. I don't know if this person, this third party or this karmic you're living with. Or what? This Three of Swords is out again. Somebody's watching you guys like a hawk. Heat it and stuff. Queen of Swords. The Emperor. King of Swords, bro. Because you guys are not mentally ill. There's no mental illness or whatever that was faded away. God's taking care of it or your spirit team is taking care of the shit. Somebody is pissed. Wow. Okay, overall. Spiritual teacher. You could have a spiritual teacher helping you. Your life purpose involves teaching others about healing and spirituality, or this is you, a spiritual teacher. Yeah, there's a Hierophant, King of Swords, Queen of Swords, or a mentor or something. Emperor. Could be your parents, father figures, mother figures. Daughter. The answer to your question involves your daughter. Could be something about someone's daughter.